pitch and back of unit. Apply pads to patient's bare chest as shown. Apply pads to patient's bare chest as shown. Apply pads to patient's bare chest as shown. Remove pads from package in back of unit. Analyzing heart rhythm. Do not touch the patient. Shock advised. Charging. Stand clear. Press flashing shock button. Shock 1 delivered. It is safe to touch the patient. Begin CPR now.